I've been running away from this game the day I was born. I never wanted to review this game, but I have to do it. I'm sure many of you remember the great title movie called E.T. That was a great movie, but the game was far from that. This game was released on the Atari 2600. Now, when they decided to make this game, they had 6 weeks to do it, and they had 6 weeks to make 3 million copies. Now that is a lot of copies for an Atari game. Usually you get like 300,000, not 3 million. And they had 6 weeks to make it when usually it takes like 4 months about. So that's not good. Now, I really don't want to play this, but I guess I'll have to. And some people say that these games, since, you know, the game was a piece of shit, most people returned this game back then, and that all the games got buried in a landfill. So I got no clue if that is true, and hopefully if it is, games are broken. Nobody would ever want to play this piece of shit. Let's try it out. So, here's the starting screen. It looks okay for 2600 games. Well, anyway, when you start the game, you come down from your spaceship and it goes away. Why did they drop E.T. there in the first place? Wow. So your goal of the game is to go find 3 phone pieces so that you can call home and go back home. What the fuck? Remember the movie? There was so much good scenes. You know, there was tons of scenes. But in the game, there was nothing. All what you have to do is find 3 goddamn phone pieces in the whole game. So anyways, you see these numbers on the bottom? Yeah, well they represent how much footsteps you can take, I guess. I don't know, when they're at 0, you die. So, I guess it's that. So here's another phone piece. Pick it up and get out of there. Now, one thing that really pisses me off is getting out of these holes. It's hard as all hell. Once you've found the 3rd phone piece, whatever you call it, it's now time to go back to the main place, where you landed. Now, what the fuck? First of all, don't trust these arrows on top, because they won't help you at all. Now, the first thing I have to do is to run away from this guy. What, did he just, like, glitch or something? Well, I guess I'll just pass. Oh my fucking god, the nerves got me. Well, at least I could run away. So, let's go up and call this spaceship and end this piece of shit. Now, you see that timer? That, like, yellowish thing on top? You have to wait till that ends. Just run around until it finally ends. Oh my god, no! Whew, he just passed by. Let's wait. Come on. I don't have all day here. Why is that timer so slow? I mean, I have all the phone pieces. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go, finally. So, it's time to go home. Does E.T. really have a house? And who the fuck is that? What the fuck? Did something happen here? Like, why is he walking in circles? What the fuck?
How the hell can they fuck up E.T. this bad? This game is more than bad. I mean, fuck. I actually wanted to, you know, most people said this game was horrible, but I actually thought, you know, it can't be that bad. I mean, Friday 13, fucking awful, and how the hell do you want to be that? I mean, it's made by LJN. But fuck, this is like Zelda compared to this. Somebody's gotta do something.